I recall having to be picked up from the shower floor where I had, you know, collapsed in tears. How did this happen to me? Why did this happen to me? I think being 28 at the time of my diagnosis, there was a lot of anger that I may never get to live the life that I had dreamed about.
What drives me is both the science and the patients. In oncology, what sets Amgen apart is that we are swinging for the fences. The approach we're taking now is much more precise. We absolutely believe in standing side by side with patients and their families.
I was diagnosed with stage 4 adenocarcinoma lung cancer, non-small cell. I couldn't see a future where I wasn't with my husband. We were fortunate enough to go through fertility treatment because for me, having that hope of a future was something that got me through every dark day that I had.
This is the beginning of the golden age of our understanding of the molecular drivers of cancer. We can understand individual patients' cancers to a very detailed level. In fact, we can understand it much better than we can even treat it. But that understanding is the beginning of drug discovery projects.
I just cherish the moments that I do have with my children. I look at their little faces and I think about the odds that they had of being here. Every once in a while, our daughters will say something or, you know, they'll do a funny little dance and my husband and I will catch each other's eye. And it's like, we know. They're like, this is what we fought for.
We've recently been able to create a potential therapy for a gene that is mutated frequently in cancer. It was one of the first oncogenes discovered, and it's been called undruggable for the past 30 years. It's incredibly leading-edge science. We're doing things that have never been done before.
I'm not an Amgen patient. I am just a survivor sharing my story. One of the things I like to say to scientists is, you know, it's not just a sample that you see under your microscope. That is a person, and that person has a life and a family. And we appreciate everything that you're doing.
We're really seeking to cure cancer. Humans are affected by cancer, and it's going to take human ingenuity to find a cure.
Cancer is cancer, but I am grateful for the perspective that it's given me on life and the appreciation that I have for things where the world is just crystal clear and you are grateful for every breath and every moment is just magical.